Hello, pet lovers, and welcome again. It's the Wave 92.7 Pet of the Week, presented by Treasure Coast Harley-Davidson. That's Raquel Renner. I'm Heath West, and this is Doobie, who is a Chihuahua and Jack Russell mix, and you can tell, you can see both right there in him, can't you?
Oh, yeah, he is a cute little thing, and Doobie is 5 years old, y'all, and he's, you know, potty trained and everything, so he's an easygoing little guy, pretty low maintenance and really loving and sweet. He does not, however, prefer children, so maybe he had a bad experience or something, so we're not necessarily recommending him for a family with small children, maybe some older children, or maybe an elderly couple, or just, you know.
Some empty nesters.
Yeah, something like that, but he just needs a loving, warm home. Where he can be a lap dog.
Yeah, he's a great companion dog, and he's ready to go home. He's over at Dogs and Cats Forever. That's where you'll find Doobie. He is the pet of the week. Again, brought to you by Treasure Coast Harley-Davidson. Thank y'all for watching. More info at wave927.com. Keyword pet. That's Raquel. That's Doobie. I'm Heath. Thanks for watching.